guys, Tina here. So I'm here with some more entries for my challenge. And this one is from Rosa. Okay, I opened the package, but I haven't opened or gone through anything. Oh my gosh. And this is Color Explosion by Rosa here on YouTube. This is a gorgeous stamp. Look at this. Look at how super pretty that is. Oh my gosh, that is adorable. I've never seen a stamp like this. Those are gorgeous. Thank you so much. And I'm assuming this is her entry, and she has it in this paper bag. And we got a new addition to our family this week, so he might make an appearance here shortly on my video. He's laying right next to me chewing on his bone. So if he doesn't make an appearance, I'll show him to you. This tag is gorgeous, Rosa. Look at how beautiful that tag is. So pretty. And these are her entries. Oh my goodness, this is gorgeous. Look at that. How beautiful that is. The tree. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, I love it. Absolutely love that. Thank you so much. And then she sent the envelope with it, and it says Christmas wishes. So pretty. Oh my goodness. And then these are the cards she showed on her video. And girl, you are awesome at cards. You seriously are. Look at how beautiful this is. Look at how gorgeous. I absolutely love it. This is awesome. Oh my gosh. I love, love, love it. Rosa, you are seriously an awesome card maker. And then she sent the envelope. This is Christmas wishes. And then this one is beautiful. I love that angel. Look at how gorgeous. And then she added these pearl, flatback pearls on here. And those bows are adorable. Oh my goodness. You are so awesome at cards. Absolutely amazing. Amazing work. Thank you so much, Rosa, and thank you so much for the stamp. This is so pretty. I can't wait to stamp it out and color it up. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, then I received a package from Dorothy Jewell, and here is what she sent me. She sent me this package of bling, which is so pretty. It's the clear and black, which is so awesome, a humongo sheet. Thank you so much. And then here is the card for the challenge. And she had this really pretty envelope. I love that stamp. And snowflakes on the other side. Here is this gorgeous card. Look at how pretty that is. I love it. She embossed it and then stamped and then put some glitter on it. So pretty. I love this ribbon you used in the back. Absolutely gorgeous. And the sentiment on the inside is so cool. Jolly surprises, a tree shining bright, mistletoe kisses, a home filled with light. Hearts that are merry, a time of good cheer, wishing you all this and a happy new year. I absolutely love that stamp. This is a beautiful card. Thank you so much. So that was from Dorothy Jewell. And then I received a card from Jamie Lola, who is Poet Spice, here on YouTube. And take it out of the envelope here. I just got this one yesterday. And like I said, I just briefly opened them up, but I didn't look at any of them. So here's this. She used a paper bag, and she used some of her digi images, which are so cute. It says Merry Christmas, and she inked everything up. And then you open it up, and there's a tag here where I could write something on it. And there's the back with that cute sticker with the Christmas tree, and it says Merry Christmas. I love this paper with the mice on it. How stinking cute. And it says Christmas, calories don't count. That is so cute, and I love that bow. And here's the back. May your stuffing be tasty and your turkey be plump. May your potatoes and gravy have nary a lump. May your yams be delicious and pies take a prize. May your Christmas dinner stay off your thighs. That is so cute. There's our newest addition to our family. I'll show you
what he looks like. Huh, buddy?
Say, peek. He's got his Christmas sweater on, too. He only weighs 3 pounds, but once I show this card, I will show you what he looks like. And she filled this bag up full of goodies. I'm just going to try to get everything out of here, just so he stays away from it. Little stinker is what he is. Oh, these are cute. Look at these little snowmen. Look at how cute. Oh, they're cards. Those are adorable. Then she sent me some pattern papers, gold and silver, which I love. From this day forward, that's really pretty. Oh, there's tons of feathers in here. How cool. And look at these. How cute. And then she die cut a bunch of these feathers. These are really pretty. Oh, and then there's like a little tab in there. These are gorgeous. Thank you so much. So she sent that. I'm going to have to bring this up here so he doesn't get into it. And then she sent me some buttons. Let me move this out of the way. She sent me some buttons and then these really cute butterflies. Oh, and they're green. How cute. Thank you so much, Jamie, Lola. So those were the entries that I had this week. And I will show you a picture. Or show you a picture. I will show you our newest addition to our family. Come here, Hurley. Hurley, come here. Come here. He's chewing on his bone. Come here, buddy. Here he is. It's kind of hard to see him, but he weighs 3 pounds. He is a Yorkie poo. And there's his cute little Christmas sweater. Say hi, everybody. He is a little stinker. He's so sweet. So I just got him Tuesday, I believe it was. And he is so sweet. He's full of energy, though. And his cute little sweater, huh? So that is the newest addition to our family. I just wanted you guys to see him. Huh, buddy? And his name's Hurley. I think I said that already, but thank you so much, ladies, for sending in your entries. I really, truly appreciate it. They are all amazing, and thanks for the little extra goodies. I truly, truly appreciate it, and I will be back shortly with another video. Thanks for watching. Bye.